How's it going, guys? Welcome on back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you a couple of runs that happened down in Mexico. First one was against a Charger ScatPack. I asked the owner what he had done to the car, and he said that it was only an exhaust, and he did, I guess, a tune for the computer, or not necessarily a tune, just unlocked something on the computer for the Charger. He said that the car is a bit more aggressive. Alright guys, the second race was done against a Gen 3 S550 Mustang with a 10-speed automatic. I asked the owner what was done to the car, and he said it was stock. I did believe him due to the fact of me being able to pull away on him about a car and a half. I have raced other Gen 3 S550s with a 10-speed with some modifications done to the car, and those cars actually pulled away on me. So take a look at this video. After seeing the results against the Gen 3 5.0, I knew that the owner was telling the truth, since I have raced other Gen 3s with 10-speed automatic and some modifications, and they actually pulled away like crazy since they make a lot more power, and the 10-speed automatic, it shifts a lot quicker than someone, you know, shifting the transmission on their own. Thank you. these are two cars that I've always wanted to race my car against, and wanted to see how my car performs with the modifications that I have done to it. And it, you know, it surprised me. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this video. Please hit that like and subscribe button, and stay tuned for more content to come. Peace.